Once again, Hiram's 4-8 on the season. Grove City, after the loss last night, falling to 8-6 overall, 1-1 in the PAC. This one's skied to left field. That's deep, and it's gone. Huffman left that one up a little bit, and Shane Hammel knew what to do with it there. The cleanup hitter for Grove City. Call that his first home run of the season. He's now got 10 RBIs, and Grove City off to a quick 2-0 lead here in the top of the first inning. Still 2-0.